I met this girl when I had turned 17. We shared a class and she sat right next to me. As it turns out, we were something meant to be. So 2 years later when she contacted me, I was so excited that I couldn't believe. I said, baby, I will not forget this day. She was an angel who stepped in my hell and made my world a better place to be. Yeah. I still can't believe she's gone, and I don't know if I can move on, because she was the best thing I'll ever have, and I'll never replace what's lost.
Went by like we were in a dream. We started new lives in a brand new city. It was magic, but it wasn't meant to be. He popped a question when I turned 23. I was so excited that I couldn't believe. He's my baby, but he's not the one for me. So listen, baby, I know that you hate.